Hello everyone, my name is Perry and I'm here playing the Midnight Shift remake. A little bit earlier I played the original Midnight Shift, like, I think a couple weeks ago. And this is the remake, so well, let's see what the difference is. Standard, can I click set? Can I click anything? Oh, there we go. I don't know which one I pick now. It's running good, it's running good. Looking nice as well. Ooh. Well, I was enjoying the scenery, Mr. Game. And you just turn off the light. Ooh. This is looking good. This is looking really good so far. Can I read the note? There's probably nothing to read. Yeah, there's some screens. Awesome, awesome. Yeah, I just recorded a different game from these, I think they're the same developers. A game called Urbex. Which was a pretty good game, if you ask me. And I also asked there if you would like to let me know how the mic is sounding, because I got a new mic, a new kind of setup here, and I'm not sure if it's all working, you know, at good quality. I tested it obviously, but it's always a bit different. You know, I want to want other people's opinions as well. There's a key in here. I'm not picking you up just yet. I mean, just in case we start something. I can't crouch. Control C, no. Ooh! Planeptune. Workplace safety starts with you. Oh yeah. Exit. It's number 16. Oh, none of them are 16, okay. So this is the door that is locked, I guess. Let's just pick up the key. And see what happens. There we go. I spammed the E button and I spammed my left click, so I think it's left click. Okay, I didn't really need the key for that. What did they do to the mannequins? The mannequins looked pretty damn good on the other one, but okay, let's just see. Oh, here's another key. Thank you. That mannequin disappeared. So I guess we have to go this way now. Oh wow. Oh, you just disappear? Okay. Someone is breaking shit. Let's see. Nothing really of interest here, just some shelves with some what looks like wooden boxes. Okay. Is this really the exit? Hope not. I like the dark always though. It gives you a pretty good atmosphere. Can do it as well. Who? Where? Mr. Phone? Oh, this is all upside down. Lol. This is the... Huh? Okay. So this door fell as well. Oh, Preto, die twee. Oh, can I pick up the phone? Can I... tell us this thing? Oh, I picked up a something. I'm not sure what it is, but it looked... oh, there, another one. Three. It says three. Come on. Can I take the three? Can I take the three? Or maybe that's a clue. Maybe that's a clue for something. That could be. Is there more hidden numbers then? Not sure. I guess we'll see that in a bit. Oh wow. That is loud. Oh, they move the shelves. This looks like, because I played Airbags literally like freaking 10 minutes ago, 15 minutes ago, this looks exactly like it. There was a fuse here, and now there's a key on the exact same spot. There was a fuse box in here. Okay, now this is the there's a something. A four. So that was three, this is four. This is just room four, and the developer was like forgot to take that away or something. I don't know how it works, I never made a game, so but this room is a bit different. But this looked exactly the same, only a little... I think this one looked a little bit more fleshed out, a little bit prettier. Oh wow. And the exact same jump scare, only this one had me. And this was blocked off then. And so let's just continue and see. I mean, see what's up here, I guess. Oh, can we open these things before I walk past it? And you know, you are shouting in the comments like, you should have gone there. No, okay, this way. Guy's taking his time. Ooh. This I don't like at all. Nope, not a fan. Absolutely not a fan. It's too close up, and this looks like it's man or creature made, you know. What the hell is a phone doing here? Okay. Please don't run at me. Please don't run at me. Oh! Mindfuck. Mindfuck, people. Automatic, I guess. I'm not looking around. Oh, I'm in a hospital. Can I look around? No. That'd be too bad. Oh, that was it? Oh man! I'm kinda curious which one I did now, but Yeah, if you know which one, if that was the original or the extended version, then let me know in the comments down below. Because I am out of time for now. So thank you everyone for watching. Subscribe if you did enjoy. Maybe leave a like and a comment. And we'll see you in the next adventure. Bye bye.